My name is Diana Thali. I'm founder of the Great Hyderabad Adventure Club, India's largest adventure club. I also run another organization called Outlife, which does outbound training for corporates in Hyderabad and rest of India. The objective of the Great Hyderabad Adventure Club is basically to promote adventure in Hyderabad and Telangana. So we conduct events on the weekends, which include trekking, hiking, rock climbing. This is primarily to engage the youngsters to come and take part in these events and have a good time, get exposure to nature, connect with each other, find like-minded people and have a healthy lifestyle. So primarily, you know, this keeps them away from movies, pubbing and other things like alcohol, smoking, and gives them a very healthy lifestyle, and they will be fit when they participate in such activities. I was working in the IT company and wanted to do something over the weekend. There is high level of stress in IT jobs, and the usual thing was going to movies, pubs and all. So in May 2008, I thought there might be something else that can, you know, help people like me and all others. And since I was very passionate about outdoors in childhood, I started this adventure club in May 2008 and started doing events. So initial there was not much response for about 1 year, but after 1 year we had 100 people and a lot of other people joined in, and today we have about 25,000 members and we are the largest adventure club in India. So I generally find a lot of young people in the age range of 20s to 30s, and these people have high enthusiasm, high energy, and they want to do something, and this adventure activities help them to bring it out. Okay, overcome their fears, find like-minded people, travel to different places all over India and find their own selves, they find their own strengths. And over the past 8 years, I'm happy that this has given exposure of adventure to Hyderabad. A lot of other clubs and companies have started after GHSE, and we have about 2 lakh such adventure enthusiasts all over Hyderabad. Non-profit adventure club, we do most of our coordination and communication through our website, and we also use social media like Facebook and Meetup. So membership is free, anybody can join online on our website www.ghse.in. You only pay for the activity that you participate. We charge about 10% as a operation cost to run the clubs. So primary objective is to make sure that we spread adventure, and we have our own guidelines, like we are non-smoking, you know, non-drinking, we take care that we don't litter and spoil the nature. So these guidelines are very essential and we maintain them in all our events. We have done about 4,000 events. I think we have covered all of India. We have also been to Bhutan, Nepal and Sri Lanka. So we have 4 type of events. One is a local event which is done within Hyderabad. These are areas within 50 kilometers like Durgam Cherevu, Khajaguda, Manikonda, Bongir Fort, Kundamadgu. And these are basically for 3 hours to half a day. And then we have 1 day events which start early morning and, you know, end in the evening. This would be going outskirts of Hyderabad, about 100 kilometers to Anantagiri Hills, you know, Warangal and other areas. And then the third type of events are overnight events where we do camping. Okay, people start on Friday evening and they come back on Monday morning. The fourth area is basically mountaineering or high altitude treks that are done in the Nepal, Himalayas or Indian side of Himalayas. So the activities would be, initially when you come, you get to know other people. Okay, safety checks are done, and all checks like are we carrying proper gear, food and all are done. And then we go to that specific area, we do our activity. It could be rock climbing, trekking, hiking. And in the evening, before sunset, we set up our camp. Okay, food is cooked by ourselves or we buy it from, you know, any local village. And night time we settle down. Night time we might do a little, you know, introduction, chit-chatting around campfire. 10 o'clock we sleep. And next day, early 5 o'clock we get up and do half a day of activity. And then we start the travel back to reach back. So this is a typical 2 days, 1 night event. I think people join us because people are naturally connected to outdoors. They also want to relax from their work, and when they go to such events, it defocuses them. Technology is not there, phone doesn't work at this area. They get refreshed. It also gives them opportunity to become fit, you know, do an exercise, meet other like-minded people. Major thing is connect with nature. They can, you know, climb a tree, watch some beautiful scenario, watch stars in the night, you know, get exposure to environment. So it's quite addictive. So we have children also coming along with parents. So 6 years onwards, the kid can join along with parents. And kids who are 13 years up to 18 years can come with parental consent, with the signed consent that they can join us. And anybody 18 years and above can join. The majority of people are youngsters in the age group of, you know, 20 to 30. Response is good. All of our events are, you know, full. We don't take more than 15 people per event. So there's a waiting list going. We conduct multiple events at different places just to make sure that we don't spoil the place. And we don't repeat an event until it is 30 days interval. Duration is every weekend we do about 10 events. Okay, so different groups go in different directions. The typical size is, you know, 15 to 20 people. So the purpose and goal is basically to spread adventure, give an exposure of fitness, you know, adventure sports to people, and help them relieve their stressful lives and enjoy the nature and outdoors. Primarily membership is from Hyderabad, but we go all over India. A lot of other people from Bangalore, Mumbai, Pune, Chennai also join us on the events. Membership is free. You go to our website and sign up. And once you've signed up, you can go to the calendar, pick up an event, make a payment online. Everything is online to make it, you know, streamlined. And you show up at the designated place and time. From there, we have a trip leader who's trained and certified in, you know, leading these expeditions. He will take care of the rest of the journey. It's good. I'm happy. It was a dream and it was very small. I didn't expect so much response, but I'm glad that, you know, Hyderabad could live up to, you know, being adventurous.